What's wrong with me? I'm not able to concentrate on my studies. In class also, I keep looking at her all the time. When I try going up to her and talking to her, it's her eyes. They are beautiful, but then they are intimidating. Will I ever be able to say to her what's in my heart?
What's the deal with this boy? He keeps staring at me in class. He's following me. He bumps into me every time. But he just doesn't say it. I know he likes me, but he just doesn't say it. Sissy boy he is. What does he want me to do? Go up to him and say that I like him? Does he really want me to do that now?
I've been with many girls before, but I never felt this way. I think she's special. I'm going to propose to her next week on her birthday, and I'm sure she won't deny it. I don't like to lose, because that word does not exist in my history.